Kotlin arrays. Arrays are used to store multiple values in a single array instead of creating a separate value for each value to create an array. Use the array function to place the value in the comma separate list and send it val calls array val OEMW word mass the array organized in the array element by referring to the index number in such a word in the example the value of the first element in a car val car array val OEMW word mass the change in the array element is in the value element array length are size depended on how many elements in array use the size property data size check if an element exists you can use an number to check if an element exists in array low through an array of an element low through an element you can low through the array where elements are low